The platoons are now being aligned from left to right in order to get them into their exact position for the ceremony. Following the command, parade rest. The parade admin will give the command to sound off. We signal the band to parade forward to the assembled Marines while playing martial music.
I'm telling you.
See how clean their rooms are now?
There's no clothes.
This guy's mad.
Shoes. In the right place.
That's what they asked about.
The parade adjutant now presents the command to the commander of troops, indicating that the parade is formed.
Commander!
commander and guidon bearer marched to the front and center of the formation. Historically, it was at this point that commanding officers would issue orders and instructions to the unit commander. Following this, the unit commanders would face about, return to their units, and pass the information on to their Marines.